Hi guys, welcome back to a new Monarca's video. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to transform this plank of a pallet into a fingerboard to train yourself in climbing while stay at home. As you can see, the plank has a curvature that must be planned. As I had to remove enough material from the board, this became too thin and I had to glue two of them together to reach the desired thickness. And finally, I drilled the holes for the fingers. Okay, so let's start with the work, and I hope you enjoy the video.